الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. اللهم زدنا علما يا رب العالمين. Today inshallah we'll continue our program which is satisfaction, الرضا. And yesterday we took about the definition of الرضا. And today inshallah we will talk about how to have الرضا in your heart. Because it's kind of feeling. How to have the feeling in your heart generally first, and how to have this special feeling in your heart. Subhanallah, all Muslim people, all of them, even the Prophet himself sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they became Muslim because of some sayings, some aqwal. When Allah has sent the Quran, which is Hidayah, to the Prophet first and to Al-Alameen, 1,400 years, imagine how many Muslim. He became Muslim because of the Qur'an. Because this is the source of us. Al-Qur'an wa sunnah sahiha. Here the thing here is the sayings. Al-Aqwal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Iqra, O Muhammad, recite Al-Qur'an. Without reciting, no Islam. No guidance, no hidayah. But if you want to be affected of something, you have to listen or you have to read. Otherwise, forget about it. Except if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you hidayah, like a special hidayah. For those who have problem in their like hearing disability or something, it's from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But I'm talking generally now. Here, I was in the college, 2004, and I asked my doctor in Al-Azhar University, give me something firms the rida, satisfaction in my heart. How comes? He told me, go and search about any evidence that it's like answers for your question. But go and make it with yourself. I went to my house that time. I stayed like 1 month. Tried to searching about evidences, answer my question. And I found it. بقول رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. To feel a rida, you have to say it 11 times per day. How comes? Yeah, in the morning, there is hadith on the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, man qala hina yusbih wa hina yumsi. In the morning, in the evening, whoever says, raditu billahi rabba wa bil islam deena wa bi muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam nabiyan wa rasoola wajabat lahu ridai. Anyone, whoever says in the morning, in the evening, 3 times, رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّ, I am satisfied of my Lord that He is my Lord. That means you are accepting anything comes from Him. What does that mean if you are satisfied of your Lord? Then وَبِالْإِسْلَامِ دِينَ, you are satisfied of your deen as an Islam, وَبِمُحَمَّدْ صلى الله عليه وسلم as a prophet. But I'm talking about the first part, رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّ. You are repeating it 6 times per day. 3 in the morning, 3 in the evening. There is another hadith. I have a lot of time to have it. That every adhan, when you finish the hadith, hadith in Muslim, when you listen to the adhan, you have to say, in dua al-adhan, Allahumma rabba hadhi da'wat al-tama, then after that, raditu billahi rabba again, wa bil islami deena, وبمحمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا ورسولا. فactually you are repeating according to these two ahadith this dua 11 times per day. When you say it a lot, when you are practicing your tongue with your thinking, right away will come to your emotions, right away you will have the feeling. Like when you recite the Quran, if you recite it without thinking, you won't have anything. If you recite with thinking, it comes to your heart right away. Allahu Akbar. Last thing of this khatira because of the dinner, let me talk about the rewards of satisfaction. How to bring satisfaction? Say it. Think about it. Try to feel it. But what is the rewards? You have to know the rewards. If you know the rewards, you will be so interested to have it. And you will have it. What is the rewards of al-rida when you have it in your heart? 3 rewards. First reward, it's strengthen your iman. Who said that? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that. He said, من كان من رضي بالله ربا وبالإسلام دينا وبمحمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا ورسولا زاد الإيمان في قلبه. This hadith عن العباس, the uncle of Rasulullah narrated this hadith in Muslim. Whoever satisfied with Allah as a Lord, with Islam as a religion, with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a messenger, which you are repeating it, if you are feeling it, your iman will be increased. This is the first reward, which we needed. The second reward, your suffer will be end. Your suffer in the dunya, your calamities, will be gone. Who said this? If you have rida, it will be gone. Allah said this. وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَجْعُونَ. We have satisfaction. We belong to Allah. We return back to Him. Allah said, أُولَٰئِكَ عَلَيْهِمْ صَلَوَاتٌ مِّن رَبِّهِمْ وَرَحْمَةٌ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُهْتَدُونَ. They will have salawat from Allah, which Allah will mention them in His mala. Then they will have mercy from Allah. Then they will be guided. Al-Imam ibn Hazm رضي الله عنه, he said, whoever in the world have guidance, have rahmah from Allah, have salawat from Allah, and he is not, you know, he is still in the calamities. Nobody. If you have rahmah from Allah, and you are guided, and you have salawat from Allah, you won't be in misery. You will pass these calamities. And this is what we want in the dunya. Yeah, this is the second reward. The third reward, and I will end my khatira, that you will have satisfaction of Allah in al-akhirah. And this is our purpose, my dear brothers and sisters. If there are sisters, my dear brothers, this is our purpose. Our purpose to have satisfaction from Allah at the day of judgment. I was reciting Surah Al-Fajr in the second rak'ah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyatuha an-nafsu al-mutmainna. Oh, nafs, the tranquil nafs, the nafs which has tranquility in the dunya, which is satisfaction. Ya ayyatuha an-nafsu al-mutmainna, irji'i ila rabbiki. Come back to Allah. Radiyah, mardiyah. Radiyah means satisfied. Mardiyah, have satisfaction. If I have deal with you, then I give you some money. Then you said, okay, but it's not, you know, I have more. If I give you more and more and you became satisfied, that means you are mardi. I gave you satisfaction. If you are radi, radi means you are satisfied without anything. Allah said about this nafs, which has satisfaction in the dunya, إلى الآخرة, you are radi mardi. You are satisfied and you have satisfaction from Allah. What is the satisfaction of Allah here? راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي. Come and enter with my slaves to go to Jannah. This is the satisfaction of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You will be mardi. You will be satisfied that time. يبقى الرضا في الدنيا has three rewards. Number one, al-iman will be increased. Number two, you will end your calamities in the dunya. Number three, you will have satisfaction of Allah in al-akhirah, which you will be in the Jannah. Three rewards. Yeah, I need them. And everyone wants that and wishes it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us al-rida fi al-dunya wal-akhirah. Innahu ala kulli shayin qadir. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.